This is another dirty drone, this time a double feature, DDD number one, double dirty drone. It's a stereo box I've built as a contract for someone who was interested in droning in stereo. So for those who know these things already, it's pretty similar, but it's two devices combined into one. So here we have three oscillators. They're marked with these like lines, should be visible in the video. They're stamped in this aluminium faceplate. There's a LFO controlling one of the oscillators, and there's a LDR controlling another one if switched on. Here's the death control for the LFO, the speed. These are for the frequency range. There's a body contact for each. They work very subtle in this one. Same here, oscillators, LDR, toggle switch for the LDR, LFO is the LDR, the LFO indicator lights with UV LEDs. These are frequency range, the body contacts. I used stereo pots here, so the filter, which is these three, is synchronized for both sides, but they run through individual filters, and the volume is also stereo, so they're synchronized. Here we have the cutoff frequency, here we have the resonance, and here's something I've been calling shape. It's a mix, kind of a weirdly functioning mix pot. On the left side we have the non-filtered signal, but the filter always bleeds through because it's a passive mixing, and it's also passive mixing in which we have in the middle of the pot, we have this like phase cancellation thing going on. So we have the almost unfiltered signal here with lots of like high pitch fragments to the fully filtered on the right side. And in the middle, some frequencies are canceling each other out, so it's getting quiet in the middle. You will hear this. What else? It's a really nice wooden box from some Argentinian vineyard. I have no idea about these things. It's recycled, and it has, I don't know if you can see it here, it has like a stereo output and 9 to 12 volt DC input, and it's painted black. It has a little lid as well. It's kind of heavy, and I think it's beautiful.